So right here, we're at two punches, and our goal is to get three stops in a row. So there's a contest. We get a punch, which was our third stop. Half pace getting down the floor, which we talk about every day. Feed the post. Brent Calhoun with a good move in the post. You know, they call a timeout before the first media up 10. Good position to be in.
Were you stunned you're up 10 at the first media timeout?
No, I wouldn't say I wasn't stunned, but going into the game, I always think, like, if you can get a little bit of breather room here and there, yeah. Just because there's air throughout the game,
yeah,
just to help you out.
But give you some margin for air.
But going up 10 before the first media, it's big. I mean, it's a game of runs, but going up 10, 13-3, and having a punch already in the first 4 minutes was big for us. Kind of set the tone for us.
All right. Mo ends up scoring to put you up. No, he puts you up 7.
He puts us up 7 right here. All right, but this gets us another punch here. You know, take a tough contested shot. Conchar, huge block.
Now, were you shocked that Bryson didn't get it and go there?
No, but I was kind of shocked that, you know, Bryson plays in attack mode.
Yeah, that's why. And, but he held up there.
Yeah, he didn't hold up. He was like, we're good. He sees, put his hand up, we're good. And then he sees Conchar open, throws the lob up.
So he wanted to run some action there, but then Conchar was
open. I think that this whole scenario right here was all poise. We talk about this year. We have guys that have been in moments like this, but this is kind of the moment that we talk about having poise. You know, they took the lead.
Yeah, look at the crowd. The IU fans are all getting up.
On their feet. And Conchar just makes a huge play at the rim right there. I'll even rewind that again. The thing about this dunk more than anything is I think it was just Conchar after it. Like, yeah, I dunked it. You see the bench into it. He just, I mean, sprints back on defense.
Yeah.
Like, if you can get the ball into the middle of a zone, it's really hard
to
guard.
Juwan Morgan.
Yeah. See, like, we let that ball go into the middle, and, like, once it gets there, like, who's going to guard
Josh? Oh, I see. So Morgan had to dive down on X because Bryant
had to
stepped up to Conchar.
Yeah, and then only one person can guard these two.
Yeah.
So, big play to start overtime. And that's one thing. I mean, to this day, I talk to Bryson and all of his coaches and teammates talk to him about is like how good of a defensive player he is and can be. And this is something that he should always go back on. Like, I mean, to win the game, you have to get a defensive stop.
Yeah.
We talk now about, you know, slot drives, but we do not want the ball to get to the paint. And you can say that James got a foot in, but he did a pretty good job here not letting him into the paint. Just cut him off there.
Yeah.
Got maybe a foot in there, but then turnover.
That was fascinating. He couldn't find Bryant there.
Yeah.
But I guess Bryson had his hands up and prevented that.
Yeah.
Probably knocked it loose, and because he was trying to go to Bryant.